So this is Gaudiya Press has put together a book called Sri Radha. And it is the prominent Gaudiya Vaishnavas extol her glories. And this is from Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, entitled Sri Radha Swarup. One day Vijay Kumara and Rajanath took bath in Indradyumna Sarovara.
This is the Jaiva Dharma. This is the Jaiva Dharma pastimes of Vijayanath and
Rajanath and Vijay Kumara.
They are all, when they this name come, you think that is the Jaiva Dharma.
They took bath in Indradyumna Sarovara, and upon returning to their residence, they honored prasad together. Rajanath then set off to have darshan of Sri Haridas Thakur's samadhi, while Vijaya came before the lotus feet of his Gurudev, Sri Radhakanta Math. When he saw that the time was appropriate, he posed some questions about Srimati Radhika. Prabhu, Sri Vrishabhanu Nandini is our be-all and end-all of our very life's breath. I cannot express it. I do not know why my heart melts when I just hear the name of Sri Radhika.
Yeah. When I hear the name of Sri Radhika, my heart melts. Because the Radhika is Ashray Tattva. We say Guru is Ashray. And Krishna is a Vishaya, means Ashray is what you say, shelter, no? And Krishna is my object. Why we say Guru is Ashray? That I can practice this Ashray with my Gurudev. That way, one day I will be qualified to take the real Ashray of Swami. This is only the practice we have to do, that one day will be easy to practice with Swami.
Take shelter of Swami.
The goal is Swami, because the Guru is a kinkari of Swami. Guru is a dasi of Swami. This is our Gaudiya Siddhanta. This is the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. She is Radha Dasi. Written is a Krishna Das. It's just because my mind first go to Krishna to identify my soul consciousness. So it's written Krishna Das. First you consider that you are a soul. It's also very difficult to consider that I am a soul. But soul identification is only marginal nature of me. It's a marginal. It can be, it cannot be.
Although Sri Krishna is our only refuge.
Refuge means?
Shelter.
Refuge,
I take refuge.
Ashraya.
Shelter.
Where you place your mind? Refuge?
Goal, you can say. Not refuge. Refuge means?
Shelter.
Shelter?
What you rely on. What you rely on.
Someone you rely on, yeah, that's fair.
Refuge means? people who don't have a permanent place. They need a...
This is
different.
This is refugee.
No, refuge means refugee. Place of shelter. When we put our... Who is our shelter?
Shelter of goal.
Yes.
But he says, although Krishna is
shelter is Radhika. Love is the shelter. And God is the refuge. Means God is a place where you can go to live with them. That is the refuge means, I am a refugee, only I can be happy with you. Because you will feed me. But ashray, how I will live ashray? Like you fly in the plane, and you got the shelter in the flight, one seat. You never jump out from the seat, because when you will leave the seat, you will and jump out from the flight, you will never reach any place. Shelter means catching my seat. This is my place to stay. I will go to bathroom, but again I will come and sit in my bed, my chair. But the goal to come Vrindavan, that is Krishna. And when the flight landing, then you come out from that. Okay, now I come here. But this shelter bring you here.
But he says, still I only like to taste the playful pastimes that he performs with Sri Radhika.
Yes. Only? This is Radha's Madhava. Gopi Janavallava. Prabhupada, Jai Radha Madhava. Jai Radha's Madhava. This Madhava is not individual. Radha Madhava. This is Radha Madhava, and I took the shelter of Radhika. Then I can reach to the Kunja. She will show me the way to go to the Kunja Vihari, to understand the Kunja Vihari. Chaitanya Chaitamrita, you see, chapter 4, Adi Lila. Chapter or? Chapter now. We start. Foolish child can understand Brajendananda. You read that, check out. Chaitanya Chaitamrita Adi Lila, 4th canto. Foolish child can understand Brajendanandan. What is this meaning? First you have to become like a child, and you have to become like a fool to understand Brajendanandan. My Vedic philosophy and Vedic knowledge or only philosophy will never work to understand Brajendanandan. Gopis are not a very big philosopher. They show themselves, they are all from Rama avatar. Sadhan Siddha and Nitya Siddha, always living with the Krishna. See the Narayan Maharaj book. They are Nitya Siddha and Sadhan Siddha. Nitya Siddha means always with Krishna. And Sadhan Siddha, by doing the 20,000 years meditation and practice, they got the chance to be near to Krishna in Gopi Bhava. And they, so knowledgeable, they become like a simple lady of the village. You see, Gopi? Simple. Living, cooking. And debate with Krishna. If the Krishna talk philosophy with him, if you listen that debate of gopis with Krishna and the Uddhava's debate with gopis, Uddhava wants to be a servant and living in the dust of Vrindavan. They want to learn from him.
So Vijay Kumar says, my mind does not want to hear any Krishna katha that does not mention Srimati Radhika's name or discuss her pastimes.
Can you give one chair to her? I know she is not comfortable.
Oh, I'm okay.
No, I know.
Okay.
Be comfortable. Yes.
Thank you. What can I say?
Read again this night.
This is Vijay Kumar and he's speaking to his Gurudev and he says, my mind does not want to hear any Krishna katha that does not mention Srimati Radhika's name or discuss her pastimes.
Radha. It's difficult because whole life we discussed it. You imagine 30 years of her life she only discuss about Krishna, right or not?
43 years.
Blessed by Prabhupada. And 43 years she is practicing with Krishna, no Radhika. Right or not?
Right. Exactly,
those that didn't know Radhika. So everyone has a little difficulty. Like you have a difficulty to adjust in this. Madhura, I see from your face. This is important. I say you the case of Jnananda. He has a difficulty. 1 year I took time to bring from that difficulty to 1 year. It will take whole 1 year. I was requesting him, you have so much power and why you are not understanding this? You can have so many people. So 43 years, what you do and you have to leave that is a very difficult issue.
No.
I see you take it now and you move on. This is the Jaiva Dharma story. Go on again.
So he says, what can I say? Now I am not at all pleased to introduce myself as Vijay Kumara Bhattacharya. I am overjoyed to call myself Sri Radhika's Paya Dasi. He doesn't even want to go by his external name.
No. That name makes me crazy and that name makes me out of craziness. This name make me false in living in the false ego and this name make me to your servant. Only name is doing. What we need? To become your servant of love. Swamini, I want to be with you because of your love. You are Mahan, Mahadnakya Bhav. I want to your drop, one drop of me inside moving. And I want to be with that. I have no other interest. This is the Palidasi job. He never runs for the Krishna. Krishna is running for Palidasi, servant of Radhika. Krishna is coming. He said, no, 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 no. You are a liar. You are devotee. Devotee means urbanizer. You run with many. No, 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 no. You go, go. I have no time for you and my Swami is not bothering for you. He said, what I can do for you to please? You are alone. I can give you a kiss. I can hug you. He said, no. Don't touch me. I have no business with anything with you. I want to serve my Swami and live with her. Because she will be, mercy will be, I cannot live without that. This is the work of Palidas. This is the work. Please, serious. This is a very deep subject, I am sure.
Yeah. And Vijay Kumar says, I want to get up and flee from any assembly where those who are not Rasika describe the glories of Sri Radha Krishna.
Yeah, yeah. I don't want to be in that assembly. I don't want to be happy with that. It's too much now. Only who help, if he is junior to me, I am ready to be with them. You see, the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is sannyas. And Rai Ramanand, he was the king and rich. Why sannyasi bothering to go to see the sick king? One time, Pratap Rudra wanted to see him and he did refuse to see. He don't want to see him. And now, he wants to see the Rai Ramananda. And when he see Rai Ramananda, he was so in ecstasy, he remembered that I am a Radhika and he sees my Visakha. When she remembered this past time, that she sees my Visakha, she starts rolling. Not to understand Radhika, I got my old, my loved friend, Visakha. This is what I am searching for. And he starts rolling. And he is not rolling. He said to Rai Ramananda that I am a Mayavadi sannyasi. I dress up like a Mayavad. Means I become very impersonal. My heart become very stone. Radhika is telling to Visakha, please say something, I want to listen to you. In love, there is no senior and junior. Visakha is not senior to Radhika. She is the expansion of Radhika and she is the junior dasi of Radhika. But today, Chaitanya wants to listen from the Sri Ramananda Vishak. Why? When the lover sitting, one lover and one beloved. When the beloved is thinking for his lover, she wants to share. She cannot share to everyone, but she wants to listen the pastime, something about his lover. So, one of the friend, she inspired by listening to that, and the love increased. The love increased with listening. If there is a less love with the two lovers, third person increased the love by talking about him. This is the nature of love. Loves move like this. Something bad talking and your love will increase about him. Something good will coming from third person, love will increase. But love increase only by third person listening. So why this is written that Shravanam, listening. Listening means to increase your loving feelings. I am talking, if I am talking, then I am not feeling same like you. But if I am listening and talking, then I also realizing like you. Honestly, I also listen and telling you. What I can say these things? How I can say? But really I am listening and sharing with you. The love moves like this.
So Goswami responded to him, "You are fortunate. As long as one does not have complete conviction in being a Raja Ramani, he is not qualified to enter into the descriptions of Sri Radha Krishna's Leela Vilas."
You see? Read again.
"You are fortunate. As long
you
as
you are fortunate that you are in Vrindavan. You are fortunate that you are with the Rasik devotees. All the sitting, they are all Rasik. They come first time from Japan, but they are in the previous life, they are took birth for Rasik. And slowly this will go inside this through the air and they will become Rasik. She is from Bulgaria, she is from America, all they are Rasik. Why? Your physical identification is not that, but your soul identification is a Rasik. So body brings you for that reason. Soul is asking, crying for this. And we come unknowingly. This was my search, but I don't know what is my search.
As long as one does not have complete conviction in being a Vraja Ramani,
Vraja Ramani. Conviction is?
Vraja Ramani.
To be sure.
Firm faith, that I want. English is very difficult for me. Firm faith is important in Vraja Ramani. Because we want to work out everything with the mind. We don't want to go in feelings. Mind, no need feelings. Mind, you and feeling is those two subjects. There is no business of feeling when you use your mind. And when you use your feelings, then mind is not working, heart is working. And spiritual life means feeling. Spiritual life without feeling can work? Impossible. There is nothing spiritual without feeling. This table has no feeling. It is spiritual because it has no feeling. But if you put computer, it will dance also. Robert has no feeling, but he can work 24 hours. Right or not? So that is the point, my dear. We are not Robert without feeling. A mind make you without feeling.
As long as one does not have complete conviction in being a Vraja Ramani, he is not qualified to enter into the descriptions of Sri Radha Krishna's Lila Vilas.
No qualification. That is a wasting of time. Then we better to follow Buddhism. Where there is no godly existing and no soul existing. To follow Christian philosophy also there is soul and God existing. So soul and super soul existing. Great philosophy. Or impersonal philosophy, Mayavada, also is good. If you have no feelings to take the shelter of Swamini and know you want to know about Radha Krishna, then better become impersonal. Impersonal do the same. You see? Impersonal what they do? Much. No business. They much. And Buddhists say no soul and no soul exists, no God exists. What is this philosophy? All emptiness. Are they emptiness? But all your ashram is full. Well, make it empty first. I went to America. And I went to one Buddhist place, one monk, very old monk was there. I went here and I asked, I see whole ashram was full decorated. There was nothing to hang, nothing to do. I went there. I said, please help me. How I will get love to serve Swamini I don't know love. What is love? I said, what is love? You don't know. He said, no. We practice for emptiness. I say, I am coming from your ashram, everything I look. Your ashram is full, there is nothing empty. What do you practice? I was sitting in your room is full. What do you practice emptiness? Then he said, inner emptiness.
Unless you are empty, you cannot fill up, right?
Right, that is second issue, but I'm listening to him. So, it's good. He's also good. He wants to be empty, but he has to fill with love. The next butt will be filling up with love. Slowly, process is one by one.
Gurudev, I know a different type of Buddhism. The teachers I study with teach love and compassion, and they say that emptiness is not a vacuum. It doesn't mean a void. It means full of life and love, and that service is implicit in the path that I follow in Buddhism.
Yes.
And it's all about service and love and thinking about others.
That is the way. This is the way. This is a noble thing. This is a prema. This is devotional. Devotion.
Yes.
Devotion is only come when there is a soul and super soul. Who will love to whom?
It's similar but different how I've been
taught. I understand that also. But like you see the Christian philosophy, it goes like a son and father. It's more crystal clear. Naturally, son has a love for father, father has a love for son. It's a crystal clear, it's a relation. It's a loving exchange. So soul can be a son and super soul can be a father. It is understanding. But okay, their business. But I say you, if you not come to get this loving exchange in Vrindavan, then what is the use of coming? Only parikrama, tourists. And if you not have shelter of Radhika, only tourists will happen. Tourists. You cannot go in to understand that. And it's a bogus wasting your money. Only tourism here. Good. Vrindavan is not a place of tourism. They are going today. They are today going back to Japan. Yeah.
So Goswami is telling Vijayakumara that one must have complete conviction in being a Vraja Ramani. And then he says, what to speak of those in male forms, even the Devi has no eligibility for Radha Krishna Katha if the Devi does not have complete conviction. So that's confusing. In other words, male or female, just because I have a female body doesn't mean I have more eligibility. No. What to speak of those in male forms? Even a Devi has no eligibility for Radha Krishna Katha. That is, unless he has complete conviction in being a Vraja Ramani.
They cannot explain, I say you.
Yeah.
Like if you are female or we are male, we cannot do Radha and Krishna. For this Radha chapter, you have to come in pure goodness that he wants to explain. Without identifying of your pure goodness, Shuddha Sattva, you cannot move for Radha and Krishna's divine love. And Krishna's sakhat you can become in pure goodness. No, sakhat you can become identification of your male body. Female can also become sakha. The female body will be there, but the male activities will be coming. Like she acts, you watch Shyama Gauri, sometimes like a male. So like a sakha she is behaving. But she will change her mood. This is a Russian, no? Behaving like a sakha, female body behaving like a male. So indirectly he is the sakha of Krishna. Nature of the friendship is there. So this is the, when you spiritually form, you identify, you get this form for male female. Soul become male and female. Not your body business to become male and female. Somebody want to change outside is crazy. Are your physical body will be female than female, but your behavior activities will become male. Others will watch you. And the female, male body will become female. They can watch you. It becomes when you identify yourself out of this body, as a soul, then this change comes. In effect of Radhika, you will become her maid servant. In effect of Krishna, you will become his cowboy. Understand, Shyama Gauri? You are in effect of Krishna before the outside, so you are acting. Now you are coming in Radha effect. Change will come. Understand? This is happening. Soul will go. Body will be stay like this. Like a soul will act and you will watch from this. And you will be watchful. What a beautiful thing is happening. Before I am doing with my physical body and now I start watching to myself. And this watching will bring to the divine watching. If my identification is not clear, how you will identify there? So our sarup has to be fixed. The Jesus, first he fixed his son form, then he see father. Always I say this. Your son is not fixed. Relation is not fixed. How you will see the Father? Priority is yourself. My. We want to avoid this. We go in philosophy to cover myself, my goal of life. Because it's a difficult job, not an easy job.
It takes a lot of willpower.
That's a point.
Real willpower.
But Prabhupada, page 4, he writes, Read this Prabhupada page 4. He says, Sarup and Sarup Siddhi is the goal of our spiritual life. And it comes only by devotional practice. What is devotional practice? Devotional practice with relation, I want to devote you. You are my mother, I have to become your son, then devotion will start. Or you have to behave like mother, then son will come to you. Serious. This is devotion. Friend, like a friend I have to behave. Conjugal lover, I have to behave like a conjugal lover. Maria Magdalena never hide to behave like a conjugal lover with Jesus. He is cleaning the feet of Jesus with his own hair. It was love or not? She never bothered for similar. Go on.
Goswami says, I have already discussed Krishna's beloved consorts with you. Radha and Chandravali are the foremost amongst them, and they both have millions of yutas, or groups, of fresh adolescent gopis. At the time of the Maharasa, hundreds of millions of charming young gopis took part in the Rasa Mandala and expanded its beauty. But Vijaya says, Prabhu, let Chandravali have her millions of yutas, but please show mercy to me and tell me about Srimati Radhika's glories.
That is the point. Vijaya Kumar is so fixed. We have to pity Vijaya Kumar. You are so much fixed yourself that you don't divert from Radhika. Chandravali has many qualities, but what is the business with Chandravali? They don't like to visit them. Although she is Radhika herself expanded in Chandravali. But no, I need only my Swami, only my Radhika. One point is, that is very difficult. And this one-pointedness will come, your life becomes successful. I'm telling you, today or tomorrow you will get everything.
Today.
Today you can get it. Lava Matra, Sadhu Sangha Sam Siddhi Hai. 1 minute of the association, all perfection can come in life. Other are secondary. Swami is my priority. Love is my priority. Why I like Jesus? Because he is also teacher of love. Talking about love, she is the Radha Dasi. Anyone is Radha Dasi, they all are teachers. I'm telling you. Teaching to love, not to God. Alone you will go God, you will be dry up and he will dry you more. Make you impersonal or mental. No, right? He cannot do. I go to Japan, they are all monks. whole Japanese monk. I say to Rairam, and right or not, ask from her, all Japanese, they are so much humble, so kind, so respectful. Right or not?
Yes.
Arigato gozaimasu. 10 times they will say you and bow down to you. But at the same moment they are very impersonal. Nobody can smile in Japan. I say to make it a smiling school. And loving is good. There is nothing need. You don't need anything. You are all in goodness. My brother Jayananda is giving more philosophy. I said, my dear, don't do this. They are already booked full with philosophy. Don't do this.
Maharaj, I'm leaving today.
Kahan hai, beta?
I'm going back to Pune.
Arre, tum banate humare liye. Tumne khilaya nahi apun. Arre, arre, tum kab aaoge?
I'm dropping her.
What to do? Arre, yaar, cooking se kya kaam chalega? My blessings to you. Khub acha karo, jaldi aao.
Yes.
Tujhse to baat hi nahi hua.
Next time I'll come. For more days.
Yeah? I would feel very good.
Yeah.
He's taking care nicely too.
No, no, he doesn't take care. He's in that separate city and I'm in a separate city.
No, this I want to discuss.
Yeah.
Come soon after your
sure.
Job.
Yeah.
We have to plan nicely.
Yeah.
For his job and business. Yeah. And he will listen to me, I know.
Yes.
Yes, please come and help me.
Sure. Thank you, Maharaj.
Yesterday she had a question about how was Balaram
Radhika. Stay 2 minutes, I think. I say you. What I am talking about?
Vijay Kumar and Radhika.
Yeah. Why this is the thing? Without taking shelter of Radhika, you are in zero position. 100%, my dear, you believe this. You see, I can show you Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta, Bhakti Vinod Thakur. This is Bhakti Vinod Thakur Jayadharma. How you understand that is the meaning? Narayan Maharaj, everybody knows, there is nothing to hide. Anandas Babaji, my Gurudev, 120 years do sadhana, he boldly say one day to me, I was very naive. He said, you know Antaranga Sakti? I say, yes, Antaranga Sakti is Radhika, of Krishna. He say, without Antaranga Sakti is not he full. Like you are here and your husband is there, here, and you are here, you are not complete. It will complete when you will be together. So Narayan, when is there in Vaikuntha, he is incomplete. He is with Lakshmi taking care and many queens, 16,000 wives. After that he is empty. Only meditation. When I will go to Braja. But he has to manage, so he has to bother that. In a form of Vishnu. When he comes to Vrindavan, he becomes Supreme Personality of Godhead. After he is a cowboy here and no use the slippers. There is everything, but he is not Supreme there. He is a Vishnu, Narayan only. And nobody Vaishnava like to go to Vaikuntha. Only Ramanuja like to go. If you coming south, you know only in the Ramanuja way that Narayan is the main and Krishna is the expansion of Narayan. No. Narayan is the expansion of Krishna because Krishna is the Supreme. With Radhika. Understand? When you have influence of Ramanuja, then they will say Narayan and Lakshmi is the Supreme. But also there is Alvas. Why there is sons Alvas? When this Lakshmi Narayan is Supreme, then what necessary of Alvar songs? Why love songs are there? Because they realize this is the missing point. He pleased with Alvar songs, lover songs. And lovers are the gopis of Narayan. You know this? I have very good friends there. So when Radhika and Krishna is there, always in the, they are always never leave each other. They are living in the kunja. But Krishna, he always likes to go many places. Then Radhika thinks, he will take care without me outside. Then Antaranga Shakti becomes Bhairanga Shakti. This is Balram. And if you see the dressing of Balram, is the similar like a Radhika. Why not he wear green? Why not he wear red? No, blue. And when you go to the Guru, he has a ploy. Balram has a ploy. So what he do? First he plow the land. So our land is not fertile, it's dry up. So he plow and make the seed there. And develop this nature that seed can grow, watering, taking out the grass, weeds, and then the seed grow in the plant. This is the work of Balram. And when the seed, plant become that, the devotee becomes in more deep understanding, then same Balram becomes Anang Manjari. Radha's sister. One place he become brother of Krishna and same Balram become Radhika's sister. You know this Anang Manjari? So this Anang Manjari, why? Why he is Radhika's sister? Because he cannot more than this. So who is Balram? Radhika is Balram. Radhika, one of the expression of Radhika is Balram. I think Bhairanga Shakti. So what is going on outside? Take one song book of ISKCON about Nithai. And now you read Nithai. Nityananda song, what is the name of the book?
Nithai Pada Kama.
Nithai Pada. Many songs are there. Andare Bahar, Andare Nithai, Bahare Nithai. When you will sit with me, I will explain you. This all Nithai is no other. This is all his glorification of Radhika. There is no difference. It's a very deep subject. It took some time to understand me. When my Gurudev said me, that time also I was very young. But now very crystal clear, Guru is a dasi of Radhika. We are the Anang Manjari dasi, means Radhika's sister dasi. You read the book slowly, deep subject in this. Balram is always with Krishna because of Radhika. And he behaved like a friend, brother, elder brother to control him. He said, I will be your elder brother, then I will come. Rama avatar, I was chota brother, small brother. So this time I have to control you. Love control God. Krishna. He's a deep subject. I give some hint. Radhe Radhe. My blessing. Take care.
So Vijayap says, Prabhu, let Chandravali have her millions of yutas.
No bother.
No bother.
Nothing. I want to listen my song in Radhika.
Show mercy to me and tell me about Srimati Radhika's glories, so that my contaminated ears may be purified and filled with rasa. I have taken full shelter of you. Goswami says, Aha Vijay. Of Radha and Chandravali, Sri Radhaji is Mahabhava Swarup, the complete embodiment of the highest love.
You see, I want highest complete embodiment of highest love because I don't need you, I need your drop of love. And I want to live in that drop and feel very satisfied.
And therefore she excels Chandravali in all qualities and in all matters.
Yeah.
Look in the Tapani Shruti. She has been called Gandharva. In the Rig Parishishta supplement to the Rig Veda, there is a description of the immense brilliance of Madhava when he is with Radha. In the Padma Purana, Narada Ji has also said, just as Srimati Radhika is the most beloved of Krishna, similarly her kunda is equally dear to him. Of all the gopis, Sri Radharani is the most dear to Krishna. What an unprecedented and astonishing tattva this Radha tattva is.
Astonishing. When all their expansion of Radhika, what is astonishing? Tattva is there. Tattva, what you say?
Tattva. Radha tattva.
Truth is there. Radha is the highest, and all they are coming from Radhika. All gopis, Chandravali come from him, all the sakhis come from him, all the creation through the Balram comes to him, all the Narayan is there, all the Vishnus are there. Garbo Sai Vishnu, Chiro Sai Vishnu, Karno Sai Vishnu. All these Vishnus, they all are coming from that Shakti of Balram. And Balram is Radhika. So you see, where you see is a vibration of the how love is there. In different energy. And it even come to animals, birds, trees, plants, mountains, every place. In all the creation, love you can see. In different energy of love is there. Why the Japan, they love nature? Because the energy of love is there. How many believe God, animals don't know, birds don't know, trees don't know, plants don't know, but love, every plant, tree, everything they know. Why? Any moment I have a love and you will come, I will serve with that. Service tendency comes with love. Different type of energy of love. That is different. But here is zero energy of love, material. In mind, with the philosophy, zero energy of love. Why Jesus not show you the mind? Why he show you heart? That has to develop. Feelings has to develop. If you believe Jesus, you don't understand this. Why do you make New Testament when there is the Old Testament? Because something is missing in New Old Testament. So love was missing there. So you make New Testament. And after that is missing, then he said you, yes, now you try to find out. This is Jesus who sent you here. You have to be thankful and respectful to him. So I want to say you, respect to the person who helped you for this. If you give the thanks every day to him, it will more you will progress to to understand Radhika.
I lost my place. I was thinking about Jesus and love.
We make the circumstances easy for the chances where we had that time.
Yes, absolutely.
Every and Mahaprabhu make more open chances that more details you can go for that. This is the circumstances. Why the reason of Chaitanya, Radha and Krishna to come in the Kali Yuga time? Because there is no philosophy will work, theory will work, and your Vaidhi Bhakti will work. And sadhana you cannot do anything. 10 years, you have 100 years, not life even. Half of the time sleeping and material enjoyment. We have very short time and we want to increase, only love can increase. This is the mercy of Chaitanya, my dear. You identify yourself by help of Krishna and then Krishna will bring you to Radhika. Very simple. Clearly Prabhupada mentioned Bhagavad Gita. And last word he writes. What's the last word in Bhagavad Gita? What is the last word?
Pleasure-giving
potential.
Achieves the normal condition. The jiva achieves the
normal condition. Abnormal is before. In marginal also he is abnormal. Normal condition comes when he becomes Radha Dasi. Only one point to Radhika, that is his normal condition. Only he takes shelter of Radhika, nothing else.
And he says that also, he said, among all the various Shaktis of Bhagavan, the supermost Mahashakti is called Ladini.
You see? Supermost Shakti of Bhagavan is Ladini. Yeah. So with this Shakti, he becomes supreme. And we want to see Bhagavan without his Shakti and Ladini. My God. There is no Allah inside him. If you see alone to him, Allah means happiness. He is mayus, close eyes and meditation. Like we say, yes, close his eyes. He is only in meditation when I will go back to my
We also have to bring this meditation.
This is written, repeat this line.
Among all the various Shaktis of Bhagavan, the supermost Mahashakti is called Ladini. Radhika is Mahabhava Swarup, the embodiment of the condensed essence of Ladini.
Wow. Yeah.
This is
Gadadhar
in
Panchatattva? Gadadhar is the Radha Shakti. Gadadhar is the Radha Shakti. Radha Shakti is a, only one thing, is the love. Prem is the Shakti of love. This is Shakti. And that is the power who give Allah to every living beings, every living being, every place. This love is giving energy. What is the work of the God? Prem giving? No. He is dry, he is a beggar of prem. You know this? Beggar of love. Supreme Personality of Godhead, after that is begging for love. That to understand. In the form of Narayan, he is meditating, when I will escape out from here. In his meditation, he is sleeping all the time. Radhe, Radhe, they are prasad. Jainitai, go. So Nitai is no different than Radhika and Radhini. She is the expansion of her Radhini. Every creation wants to give love because of Aladini expanded in Nitai every place. He expanded every circumstance love. Gajadhar. He is doing this service.